Everyone dies. Actually, can I start that again? Everyone deserves a death. Whether it's at home or in a war, there's no backing out of it. There's no coming back. You can love if you like, and if you're very lucky, you can be loved. But everyone gets a death. No one told me there was this. We've driven off the edge of the map, but we're still travelling. No one told me death sometimes cheats. There are those that cheat death. Battered and bloody, they walk away from the train wreck or the big bad wolf. But what's the cost? They're scarred. They're transformed. And what happens to these refugees? These flotsam and jetsam of death. Maybe, if they still deserve such a thing as mercy, they find each other.
Suppose.
Matalan. Bet you hate pizza. Bet when you go home, your girlfriend asks you what you want for tea, like, not pizza.
I live with my dad.
Yeah. What's your dad called?
Duncan.
Madness! I'll see you later. He could see me.
He could see you.
It's happening all the time now. And not just people like you, like, normal people. Yesterday I was putting out the recycling and a guy in the van drove past and shouted slag. Right, who wants tea?
The milk's off.
What? What did you do? Did you make it go off?
It's around the time he changes. His senses seem heightened.
Oh, cool. See, being a werewolf isn't all bad.
No, you're right. I can smell off milk. It's like one big rollover weekend in my life. How are you still hungry? You've just had a whole packet of Golden Grahams.
Man, it's my carbohydrates. They've just become my blood substitute.
You want to be careful. When my mother's sister stopped smoking, she put on 2 stone. We had to put a padlock on the fridge.
Yeah, big girls, they're going mad over me. It's because I'm wiry. Their worst nightmare.
But don't you need blood to, well, live?
It's just a question of willpower.
I'm gonna make some black coffee. What?
What?
You made a huffy sound.
You keep making tea all the time. You just leave it on every surface, just dotted around like some little green army of mugs of tea. They're just everywhere. I try and make tea and I can't because there's no tea because you're using it and you're not even drinking it. I go and I get the mug and I get the tea, but I can't. It's just not working. It's driving me insane.
I like my routine. It makes me feel normal.
You're a ghost!
Yeah, so are you finished with these?
Come on.
Oh, are you both off?
Yeah, we got work and then it's his time in the month.
Oh, okay. Tell you what, don't miss all that. I'd have to get on the sofa with a hot water bottle and Pride and Prejudice. Anyone said anything to me, I'd bite the head off. Although with you, that's probably a possibility.
We'll see you later.